You want to get beat down? Guess we done here. Thank you. How you like that?
The hell, this thing just stopped working? God damn. Hey, y'all, this place look like hell. The ghetto part of hell. Now what? Fuck me, this place is a mess. These guys wasn't infected. And I sure as shit ain't seeing no bite marks. No S here. According to them logs, the first part of equipment was shipped here. Weeks before the outbreak. Motherfuckers had this all planned out. To unleash the virus, then sit back and watch what happened. These must be the people the antidote was tested on. Harlow, hold on! You don't have to do this!
I have to! It's gone too far now!
Try to control it! Come on, you can do it!
I'm trying! But all this never should have happened! Help me destroy it! Bury it! All of it! We can't let them use it anymore! We can't let them do what they did to Pal and I! Not again!
What you saying?
They did this! The outbreak on Pal and I, it was them! To test their bioweapons. And the mutagen, it will destroy us all! You won't be able to control it. It will control you!
We could use the antidote!
Don't you understand? There is no antidote! They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me, not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into! I killed them all! We won't be able to stop it! That's why we have to destroy it, before it destroys everything!
Harlow, we can control it! We can get off this island and find help!
There is no help! We can't escape! None of us can! We're too dangerous! We can never leave this island. Ever!
Harlow, no!
Infected! Holy shit! I see one! Here they come! Shit!
Damn it, Harlow! Don't do this!
This is the only way!
Know that!
You're simply too dangerous! But I can't let you leave!
There's one! If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it freely.
What'd you do? Oh, shit. She gonna turn into one of them giant freaks. Look at yourself, girl. You're a goddamn freak show.